Alrighty, we're doing the sanitary service line inspection at 319 Linda Vista. We're running from the basement clean out here right next to the water heater. Let's see what she looks like. Okay, right there you can see some damage to the pipe has occurred. Almost looks like a little screen or some type of rubber screen or something that they put in there to patch the pipe. That is definitely not an approved repair. I did locate this spot. It is out in the sidewalk and curb and gutter area.